December 18th, 1998. The year 2000. And now, dangerous enemy mankind has ever encountered.
We lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer.
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, Jude.
Rogan, where are you? It's a maze.
Gee, over there!
Let's do this quickly.
What a mess. See ya.
Damn! The House of the Dead 3.
Give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. Can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
Rogan!
You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
Lisa, wait!
Unauthorized personnel detection.
This isn't good. Security system
activated.
Lisa, this way.
Gee! Over there!
Not even Rogan was this persistent.
Yeah.
says no, she means it.
That was close.
I'm sorry. I should have reacted faster back there.
You're being awfully honest, aren't you? Don't sweat it, kid.
I know. How come I'm so stubborn in front of my dad?
Danny, have I stepped outside the bounds of human morality? Most of my researchers have left me.
What happened to the world?
The 1998 Curien Mansion case happened, I suppose. The product was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.
Yeah.
So, you and my father stopped Curien's plans, right?
Maybe someone's trying to continue his legacy.
I found it, Daniel. These genes will change the future. The magician and the wheel of fate.
You getting along with Rogan?
I don't know. My father always put work ahead of his family. I barely have any memories of him spending time with Mom and me.
Ouch. That's pretty harsh.
Well, what do you expect? He's always making us worry. I should slap him upside the head for Mom.
Thank you.
I never was any good at gardening. It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
About Rogan?
I know just what Dad would say if he was here. Got to believe in yourself, Lisa. He always says the same thing over and over. I'm sick of it.
Things look a little different here.
I'm not gonna stop until I find my dad.
That was from our blood. This is the last thing my father left behind. I've spent the last 19 years watching this evil war. I know it's dangerous. I always know it. But the wheel of fate must be broken.
But how?
I managed to hack the program. That should give us the opening.
I just wanted to ask, are you sure you want to fight your own father?
The future belongs to the people who are alive here and now. I'm prepared to live the rest of my life bearing the burden of my father's crime.
Okay, we just gotta believe in ourselves.
I am Curien. I shall destroy everything and resurrect everything.
Yeah.
even you must realize that. Daniel, you need me.
This is our future. We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father!
I'm no longer bound by the past. I begin walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us!
Thanks for taking care of Lisa.
Actually, she did a good job taking care of herself. But Rogan, do you think this will change anything?
It's their future. Nothing will change. Everything will be different. We've done our part. The rest is up to them to believe in themselves and walk their own paths.
Believe in themselves, huh? Lisa's starting to sound a lot like you.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that your idea of a joke? I guess things are already starting to change.
Could you wait for a second? This place was my home life. Goodbye, Father. I'm not going to get to the last. Humans go down the wrong path of time. I'll come back. This is my place. Sorry. Let's go.